Emeralds with a one-run lead. Rondon, the 0-2, belted into left field. That's going to be a hit. One run scores. Mitchell up with the ball. Here's the throw to the plate. It's in time, and they get the runner. The game will be tied 1-1, but the inning is over as they get the runner crossing the plate. Brigman at home. He's arguing, but the throw beat him by 10 feet. Everett is incensed. Eric Felia coming way out of the dugout and being restrained by his teammates.